There's an open sidewalk. You didn't say anything to the other person that walked through. Hey, actually, you know what? I didn't say a word to you. You're bothering me, so just close your lips. You don't talk to me, I won't talk to you. I'm going to tell you one more time. Shut your trap and don't talk to me. I'll stand over the fuck I want. Why don't you do your job and leave me alone? You interrupted me. I wasn't talking to you, sir. Officer Shea, I wasn't even talking.
Well, Hawthorne Police did provide the video from the back seat and the dash cam of their police cars. They only provided the car that was pointed in the wrong direction. There's at least two other dash cams that would have shown my arrest, that would have shown the that shows nothing, and they've also decided to mute the audio and provide no audio. Now, I wonder about why they would do that. You know, if the evidence proved my guilt, you can be sure as poop that they would have provided it to me and would have loved for you to see it on my YouTube channel, because it would have made them look innocent and me guilty, of course. But as usual, that's not what the evidence shows. So this is going to be my reenactment. Mr. Solomon, why do you always have to put me in danger and endanger my life? You know I have a vagina, and it's very scary work that I'm doing out here. And by you pointing your camera at me, it makes me very scared. Please stop endangering my safety, Mr. Solomon. Please don't point your camera at me anymore. It makes me very uncomfortable. It's an officer safety issue. But I've said it once, I've said it twice. Please don't point your camera at me, Mr. Solomon. It makes me feel very unsafe. Officer Shea, you're a coward. There's no other way to describe an officer like you. You're a coward. I can point my camera at you anytime I choose. I don't care if you have a vagina. That doesn't excuse you from the law. Ignorance is no excuse for the law. Officer Shea, you're a coward.
I know you are, but what am I?
Officer Shea, could you please turn down that crappy music?
You don't know what you're talking about, Mr. Solomon. This is the Henry Rollins Band. This is my favorite song. Just shut your mouth. I know you are, but what am I?
Now I see. I swear. I will never tell a lie.
Officer Shea, could you please turn down that crappy music?
No.
Officer Shea, you're a coward. There's no other way to describe an officer like you. You're a coward. I can point my camera at you anytime I choose. I don't care if you have a vagina. That doesn't excuse you from the law. Ignorance is no excuse for the law, Officer Shea. You're a coward. I already told you, Officer Shea, you're a coward. I'm sick and tired of hearing officer safety issues. That's a lie. Every time I hear something about officer safety, it's always coming from either you or from Gabriel Lear, and you're both a couple of cowards and you're a couple of liars.
I know you are, but what am I?
I already told you, Officer Shea, you and your girlfriend, Gabe Lear, are a couple of cowards.
For your information, Gabe Lear is not my girlfriend. I'm his girlfriend. You don't know anything that you're talking about.
Officer Shea, I don't care which one of you is the bitch. As far as I'm concerned, you're both bitches. You both cry about officer safety. You're both a couple of liars. You're both a couple of cowards. And neither one of you is ever going to prove me guilty of anything in a court of law. The only thing we're going to prove in a court of law is the two of you are cowards and you're full of poop. Why do you insist on stealing from the taxpayers?
Mr. Solomon, shut up. I just want to go home at night and be safe with my boyfriend, Gabe Lira, so we can be safe at night and spend each night in each other's arms. Stop talking mean to me, Mr. Solomon. I have qualified immunity. I don't care what you say. I know you are, but what am I?
Officer Shea, we've already been over this. You're a coward. So is Gabe Lira. And so are the officials at Hawthorne Police Department who chose to mute the audio from this recording before they provided it to me. You're a bunch of cowards, and everybody knows it.
I may be a coward, but at least I'm not in jail. I know you are, but what am I?